Then girls are doing biceps and triceps. Girls are doing chest. Well, you can't do that because you're doing that.
Guys, you'll be doing the floor press, sets of 6 to 8, 1 second pause at the bottom. Use a wide grip to hit more the upper chest. And between, after the set, you'll do chin-ups, any grip you want, as many reps as you can, 5 sets. Girls will be doing preacher curl with dumbbell, kettlebell triceps, overhead extension in between.
Let's start with this, let's see what happens.
I haven't done these in a while.
Good, better. Next one, you've done this before when Chris was away on Friday. You start with a D-Roy raise and then floor press one arm at a time, really focusing on squeezing in. Right. Curl with that bar here. Tricep extension with the rope. Oh.